Oh, can you hear me now? Mom, you can't see me because I'm starting soon. It's the title page. Now you can. I was just making sure that the timer actually counts down and everything. Oh, good, the chat thing fixed. That's good. Do I sound weird at all? Hey, it says explicitly in my rules that there is no sexual harassment, Bree. That counts even if we're friend married, platonically married, or whatever. There you go. You can date my mom, apparently. Okay. So then I have this version. Oh, that's messed up. Oh no, Mom. Bree changed to it says following now because she followed me after. You guys hear the cat in the background? Well, that's good. You're not loud enough then. You need to be louder. Okay, oh, that's right, I muted this. So, do you guys hear any of the music from the game at all? Or hear me? Yeah, you can hear me. What? My mic's quiet. Is it still really quiet? Figure out how that works and how to make that stop doing that. It's too loud. Okay. Let me try here. I'm gonna actually try placing blocks this time. Is it? Really need to figure that one out. That's weird. When I place things and stuff, is it still pretty loud or is it better? anything anymore. It's not music, it's more the sound of, like, the game. Here, I'll go by the chickens and the cows. There's some music in the background, but that's even quiet for me. Okay. Oh, I really need to fix that. I turned it up a little bit. Any better? Is it overpowering or is it like better? Yes, it sounds like a barnyard. It's because chickens, cows, sheep, pigs, they are food. Too much barn? I still sound decent comparatively, I'm assuming, because I didn't change my sound at all. Okay. This is weird. I'm actually like watching my other screen while I place things, just because I can. Cool. How do I get it to... Hang on, let me see if I do something else. I think this is what I want. No. Well. I will figure that one out. It's just different because of the two screens. Aw, chicken died. When did the chicken die? Oh well. Okay, Oh no, another chicken died. When did that happen? Anyway. it mysteriously died, Bree. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, then I have... This is my page for when I do art stuff. And that one. And then the offline. Which again, shouldn't be playing anything. And mom found the emotes. I think you found them a while ago, actually. I don't recognize Holiday Santa. You should do Cat Jam. Then it's some, well, it broke when I was talking to Bree earlier, but I had like a white curtain thing here, and Jeremy was the man behind the curtain rather than actually being able to see him. But that kind of fell from. You hear her now? Yeah, she's getting desperate for food. Yeah, I can actually see her pop up on my soundboard. Oh wait, it's actually 7. Oh wait, she's actually being very good for not having been fed 20 minutes ago. We're supposed to give her wet food. Okay, I think I've figured out the issues. Theo can hear? That's crazy. Is he actually reacting to her? Sing your song, kitty. Your song of dinner woes. But yeah. I'm not too bright, am I? I think I am. I think I'm okay. I know, I don't hate having Jeremy in the background. He doesn't like it, but I don't hate it. It kind of looks neat. I know you're not going to be in the background. Okay. I think I've figured out everything. Wait, this didn't update. I have new followers. Recognize my followers. At least I look pretty. Yay! That works. Sorry, I refreshed it just so I could see if those would work or not. Also, that was kind of quick. I'm gonna do it again. Also gonna do one for mom too, because. There. I think that's a better time. It feels nicer. Did not mean to do it twice. Okay. Oh, look, it added you. I have two friends now. I think we're good. Thank you. Either of you can call me if you're bored. I'm probably just gonna make dinner soon. But thank you for helping me set it up and get everything going. Love.